Emperor, Imperial Majesty, Son of the Heavens and Lord of the Earth. It's my duty to inform your majesty that we've been unable to locate your bride-to-be, the Princess Poppy Seed. We have searched high and low. Whoever the foul villain is who stole her away, he must have hidden her well.
But why would somebody steal her away?
The cruelty of some people is beyond measure. But there remains one possible way of finding her.
Really? Which way?
We might ask the Dragon God to help us.
But why would he help us?
The idea is not as absurd as it might seem, my lord. Scattered over the planet are seven magical orbs known as Dragon Balls. Whoever finds these seven and gathers them together is granted one wish by the Dragon God. We will wish for the return of the princess.
Yes, it might work. But how will we ever find all seven of them?
Behold, my Lord Emperor, the Dragon Map. Each flashing light indicates the presence of a Dragon Ball. See, we have already found all seven. Now it's only a question of gathering them together. And that should prove a simple task, considering you have the largest fleet of planes and ships on the face of the Earth. They only await your orders, O Son of the Heavens and Lord of the Earth.